What's up, guys? It's me. Welcome back to my channel, Moving with Skinny. Today we're here in Glenwood to host a friend, Minenhle, Bush Mthethwa, you know? This one goes way, way back. I used to hate this guy because we used to play against each other. This guy was all about size, and you know, I showed him that life is all about speed. So now we're here today to do a speed session together. Hope you enjoy it. Don't forget to subscribe.
This is how I move when I'm out of the bay. I tell her shorty she ain't gotta go if she wanted to stay.
Let's move.
So it's up, humpy to the side, humpy to the side.
Because people tend to slow down.
It's a hammer.
Then what else are you doing
there
for?
It's also called a shave my chin. And then she's skipping it. So from here, you're going to go through the you're going to jump, still, so that's why. You're going to do two to side. So you're going to put them out to the first one. You're going to stay. Stay in that. Try. I'm still going to see the range. And the other one, I'm going to pass it to try it to jump.
Not too far.
change hands, we'll see how. Please, show you. So now we're going to do what we're going to do.
Double, yeah.
So if we fall so good.
Thank you.
All right, peace, Skinny. Moving with Skinny. Peace out. Okay, boys, this is what it's all about. Chasing that 1%, you know? This is what counts. Hey, behind the closed doors, when there's no fans, there's no coach, there's no one looking at you or cheering you on. This is what counts. This is what takes you forward.
This is how I move when I'm out of the bay.